does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Can we switch up all the rules and imagine a utopia? Darling, I'm just so fed up with these expectations. They is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down for a minute and pretend, honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, whoa, honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, whoa. And if I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head, and I start to see.